In this video, we will look at the question bank and adding questions to your quiz activity. Questions are stored in the question bank for your course and can be reused in different quiz activities. The question bank allows you to create categories to keep your questions organised. It also allows you to import and export your questions. The question screen displays questions in the selected category and allows you to create new questions. The category screen displays categories related to the course and allows you to create new categories. Each course has a default category. Each quiz will also have its own category. To create a new category, provide a name and optional description, then click the Add Category button. The Questions Import screen provides a number of import options if you have questions from another system or document. The Question Export screen provides options to export your questions to a file. This is useful if you'd like to share your questions or use them within another course or Moodle site. To add a new question to the question bank, view the questions page, then click Add a New Question. There are a variety of question types available in Moodle. They are explained in the Add Questions pop-up box. Click the question type to view the help information. Each question form has its own required fields. To create a true-false question, select the question category. Provide a name for the question, which is displayed to you as the teacher. This allows you to identify the question when adding it to a quiz. Enter the question text. This is shown to the students as the question. We use the Moodle editor, so you can add multimedia and format your text. Set the default mark for the question. You can override this in the quiz if required. General feedback is displayed to all students when the question has been answered. Choose if true or false is the correct answer for this question. Set specific feedback for each response. Students see this feedback when they review the quiz. Click Save Changes and Continue Editing if you would like to complete the question later, or click the Save Changes button to finish. You will see the question in your category list. The icons to the left of each question indicate the question type. The Edit icons include Edit Settings to edit the question configuration, Duplicate, Preview, and Delete. You're also able to move questions to another category if required. To add a question to your quiz, view that quiz, then click the Edit Quiz button or link in the administration block. When you click Add, you can choose to create a new question, add a question from the question database, or add a random question from a category. To add an existing question, choose Add from Question Bank. Select the appropriate category, then click the Add icon to the left of the question you would like to add. To create a new question from within the quiz, choose Add a New Question. Select the question type and complete the form. To create a multiple choice question, provide a name for your reference and enter the question text which is shown to students. Set the default mark. If you have a multi-answer multi-choice, you might want to change this. Add any general feedback which is displayed to all students when the question appears in the review. Choose if one or multiple answers are correct, whether to shuffle the choices, and how to number the choices. Configure each of the possible answers, remembering to set the grade and specific feedback for each option. You are able to provide negative grades for an answer if appropriate. If you require more than 5 choices, click the button provided to add 3 more choices to the form. You can configure feedback for any correct, partially correct, or incorrect response. If the question has multiple answers, you can also display the number of correct responses when the question has finished. Configure the multiple tries options for the question if it sits within a quiz configured to allow multiple tries. Set the penalty for each try, any hints which are used, if incorrect responses should be cleared, and if the number of correct responses should be displayed. Don't forget to save changes. The question will now be added to the question bank and to your quiz. As you add questions to your quiz, new pages will appear between your questions automatically. This is based on the number of questions per page configured in the layout of the quiz. You are able to move questions and repaginate if required. You can add a new section heading for each page. This is displayed in the quiz navigation block above the appropriate question numbers. You can choose if the questions in that specific section will be shuffled. Once you have added all questions, configure the maximum grade in the box provided. You might like this to reflect the total marks for the questions. If you have a different figure here, Moodle will calculate the total score based on the marks achieved in the attempt. It's a good idea to preview the quiz to see how it looks for students. Once students have attempted the quiz, you can view grades, responses, and statistics. You can also view and mark manual grading for any essay questions via the results menu in the administration block.